So I did a poll recently, guys, and a lot of you are having a problem with stick drift, so I'm going to be doing some more videos on that soon. But for now, if you can get your controller apart, grab some air duster spray, and just give this a good spray here. That there is your number one solution, but like and subscribe if you want to see more.